Good morning, everybody. Good to see you again. My name is Mike Fox, and welcome back to more Unravel. So, there's only two levels left.
Really?
Yeah, two levels left in Unravel. The last leaf, and oh my god, now I'm down here again. Today's level... I didn't close my curtain, so there's bright light around my head behind me. Because the camera can't see anything. But you can see my face, and I've got it zoomed in better, and I think I've fixed the audio again. I keep forgetting how loud Unravel can get with its music. But it is what it is. Rust. Kind of looks like the sky outside today. We're getting
regular Oregon weather?
Yeah. Well, look, so now they're... Yeah, you can tell they're an older couple in the picture. So now she's Obachan level. Level Obachan. A little more snow. Okay, cool. I can dig that. I'll throw stuff at me. He's like, I'm gonna push it, use his legs and everything. So I can't go back that way. Yeah, that was a weird camera angle. Man, that's a lot of snow. Look at all this snow. What's up to that car? Secrets? Secret? Why are like snow levels like always like... Snow levels are either like a midway... Or do this. Snow levels always either signify like the midway point in a game or like the end of the game. Hope I messed up somewhere. Like I was saying, snow levels always seem like they're the end of the game. And I guess that's because they're like the end of the year? That kind of makes sense. I just need to get a jump. It's like an old car with a big crow back there. So it must be in like a junkyard of some kind. Oh. Tires. I haven't found any secrets so far. I'll probably... Whoa! Aw, man. It's so terrible when poor little Yarny gets... His whole little life gets crushed. No. Okay, can I? Am I trapped? Totally trapped. I can't move that tire. Can I move the tire? No, okay, I'm gonna reset here. Oh god. Poor little Yarny got ran over. Okay. That was cool. Is there anything to latch onto up here? No. I wonder if I was supposed to ride the tire to get up there. Wait, what? There's just like another tire came out of nowhere and crushed his tiny little body again. Okay. Start to get frustrated. Okay. Tire. Okay, I made that. Everything's fine this time. Maybe. Oh, there's a... couldn't see it because of the reflection in the window. Really should have just closed my curtains.
But I'm not a professional.
Whoa! Oh Lord. Bollocks. Just dang. Nobody ever taught Yarny not to play with fires. There's a secret up there. I think we need to let this happen. Nope, that's not death. I totally thought it was going to be death. Oh, now it worked. Okay. That obviously works. That's frustrating. So I was doing it right. The game was doing it wrong. The game was glitching out on it. So somehow... Okay, I'm just gonna skip the secret. I know where it's at. I'll try to get it in another video. I'm gonna have time. Well. Yeah, there we go. Got it. And I go. Whoa, why did it zoom out so far? I want to get up to there, apparently. Okay, so these... Oh my gosh, so they move that giant magnet. Whoa, what the... Turns those lights on. Okay, so I guess this one moves it to the right. Moves it down. Let's move it up. Let's move it up. Move it up. Okay. Move it to the the right. Where am I, like, am I supposed to move it to pick up the car? Maybe I'm supposed to move it to pick up the car. Whoa, okay. This is a very interesting puzzle. This game. Oh! I broke a box. There's nothing I can grab onto there. Oh, there is a secret in that box, though. Death might be my death. No. Oh my god, there was a thing. Oh, that's not a good memory. Okay, God, I'm such a stupid idiot. Okay. My guess is that I do this. Whoops. That was a sad memory, because, like, it looked like he was having a heart attack and his pills were right there in the car. Okay, so oh my god. So, okay. Those are not good memories, though. I don't like the... You think so, huh? Oh, I see what you're doing. Yes, Glenn, I see. That's exactly what I'm doing. Yes. That's exactly what I'm doing. Alright, playing. Shh. I'm backseat gaming. I'm back up here. Whittle our way down. Yeah. There we go. What is that? Oh, that's an ambulance. That sucks. I have a feeling we're gonna learn that Emily's son passed away. That's gonna bug me a little bit. Thank you for that. Alright, we'll just ride this out and. Scraggly. It's like, been through so much. It's like nothing left. Just look in. I found it. Another charm. Oh, it's half of a heart. Where's the other half?
No, no.
Two of you earned. Time will catch up. Nice, but okay, right in the middle. So yeah, that is a definite sign that there's only one more level left in Unravel. Cool. Cool.
The conveyor belt one was so scary.
It was totally scary, Blaine. Okay, guys, thank you.
The scrunchy cube one was so scary. I was like, oh. What would you do, Daddy?
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching.
No,
I'm not going to do anymore. We have other things to do today, Blaine.
Are you keeping on?
Nope. Okay. No more talking. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're coming up to the very last video of Unraveled, so next week will be Unraveled's very last video, and that will complete this series, which I'm excited to get done because I have other things to move on to. Until the next video, guys, be kind to each other, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.